Today, I'm going to show you how to read an area reference from a topographic map. Sometimes people need to find a general area rather than a specific point on a map. An area reference will allow you to find a general location in a grid square. Area references comprise of four-figure numbers. To find a specific point on a topographic map, you would instead use a six-figure grid reference. Topographic maps have a grid of lines drawn on them. You can see the lines, some horizontal, some vertical, and each line has a number corresponding to it. Now, coming to a more simple map, you can see that the vertical lines are called eastings, and that is because they travel from west to east. The horizontal lines, on the other hand, are called northings, and we call them northings because they travel from south to north. It goes 25, 26, 27, and so on. When reading an area reference, you always read the easting first and the northing second. This is a topographic map of Mount Ruapehu, the highest mountain in New Zealand's North Island. I want to find the area reference for the three ski fields on Mount Ruapehu. That is, the Tūrua ski field, the Whakapapa ski field, and the more remote Tūkino ski field. First, let's find the area reference for the Tūrua ski field. To work out the area reference, look for the two intersecting numbers of that grid square that represent the eastings and the northings. In this case, write down the two numbers on the bottom that represent the eastings. Then write down the two numbers on the y-axis that represent the northings for that grid square. In this case, the eastings are 17 and the northings are 46, giving us an area reference of 1746. Now let's find the area reference for the other two ski fields. The Whakapapa ski field, the eastings are 19, and the northings are 53, giving us an area reference of 1953. On the Tūkino ski field, the eastings are 24, and the northings are 49, giving us an area reference of 2449. So I hope this enables you to now read an area reference for a more general area.